Warriorines and Warriorinas, what is happening? It is Sunday. You know what that means. We're jumping right into it without further ado. We're going to be playing part three of Dokidori. Let's get it. Oh, yes. Level four, hard mode, Dokidori. Let's see what this is going to give us. That last one, part two, can't even talk. That one was difficult, man. It was just, I spent literally almost about an hour trying to figure that one out. And this one is just insanely difficult. This one looks insanely difficult. Look, I can't even fall right now. Let's go up here. Where are we going? Am I going to get that egg? If I get that egg, where is that creature going to go? So he's gonna go over there, which is fine with me. So let's go ahead and get this egg. And I only have one bridge. I only have the one bridge. And I gotta get to that one over there. Alright, let's go down. This doesn't look too bad. I gotta collect three. Oh, but I think we're good. I think we're solid. Oh, no, we're not. No, we're not. Hang on. I think that one has to be the last one we get. That has to be the last one that we get. So let's go get... Oh, wait. Yeah, this has to be the last one we get. Oh, no, wait. Oh, they just made this even more difficult. No, Dokidori, you throwing another curveball at me. You throwing another curveball yet again at me. And you know what? It's okay, I'm ready for it. I am ready for it. Can't go there. And nope. Gonna have to back up. Keep backing up. Alright, so this is where we started. So if I get this one, that's okay. I know what to do. We're gonna go over here. Nope, can't go there. All right, back up. Stop. Hammer time. Doom, 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 doom. Okay, so I don't want to get that one yet, but I do want to get that. But the problem is, if I get that, and if I fall here and get this egg, I can't get back up. So I could put a bridge here, but that's not gonna benefit me whatsoever. What do we do? What is it that we do? What are we gonna do? Let's try everything, shall we? First thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put a bridge right here. We're gonna get this egg. If we fall in there, we're pretty much screwed. So we can't get that egg. And if I get this egg, what happens? Is he gonna go this way? No, he's gonna fall down this way. Oh, I got it! Guys, I figured it out. I already figured this out. Yes, I think I figured this out. No, I didn't. Yes, I did. I just didn't do it correctly. That's all. Watch this. Get that. Because they just gave me a firearm. Yeah. Oh, I just blocked myself. So I think he's supposed to land right here. Or even right here. Because I can't climb up there. But then I won't be able to get up here. See if I can do this correctly. Ah, oh, I missed him. Dang. Let's rewind. Okay. Got him. Okay. Dokidori, can you climb up there? Oh, of course you can't. All right, y'all, I have a theory. Get this egg, come down y'all. I'm gonna put a bridge right here. I'm gonna get this egg, and when he falls down, I'm gonna try to shoot him as he falls down. I wanna see if it works. Let's see if it works, if I can shoot him in midair. Yep, it worked. All right, we're good. I figured this out. I got it, y'all. We did it. We did it. This one actually didn't take too long to figure out, thank goodness. So there we go. We'll get the last one. Champion! Champion status! Yeah! We did it, y'all. We did it. We got that. Level 4, easy. Out the way. Level 3, screw level 3. Alright, what do we have here? What do we have here? Alright. If I get that, he's gonna fall right here. Let's see. I don't know if I wanna get the egg just yet. So let's figure this out here. Ah, I fell, okay. So we know what we gotta do. He has to wait. The obvious thing would be to let him fall and shoot him in here, but I don't think that's what we're supposed to do. So, what does the bottom look like? Oh, sweet mother of mercy. Take a screenshot of that. Need that. That's a good screenshot. That's a nice screenshot right there. So, this one looks complicated. We gotta somehow, so I used one bridge of 3. And then I get 2 teleporters and I still got a gun. So if I let him fall, he's gonna fall. Fall down here and then fall down here on top of this thing, which is not what we want. I'm wondering if that's going to be the last one. Yeah. Okay. Let's just do this, man. Yeah. Let's just fall. Let's see what happens. Let's just do stuff. Oh, he just blocked my way. Gonna block my way. Let's just get these eggs and just figure everything else out. Go get this one. Get this one. Let's get this one. Come back down here. Where are you going? Come on, Toki. I only have 2 bridges left. So I gotta get this egg. So, ooh, this is tricky. Is it? Yeah, it is, because this wall's a little thick. So whatever, let's just get to it and see what we can apply. Oh, you can't go there? Okay. Alright, you can't do that. So what can you do? Oh, why'd you do that, man? Don't waste my stuff, dude. Wasting my stuff, man. Alright, I only got 1 bridge left. And alright, obviously this is gonna be the last one to get. I'm curious. You know what? Let's back it up. Back here where we started. Oh, why'd you have to fall? Come on. There we go. Put that bridge right there. And we're gonna fall. I wanna see what exactly I can do for him. See, if I do that, I'm gonna be able to get down. Alright. Let's go get this egg, because these are obvious. Like, these we obviously have to get. These are pretty straightforward. But he's gonna fall down, and then he's gonna come down here. So I'm wondering if... I'm wondering if I have bridge here. I only got two left. I'm wondering if I gotta put a bridge here. Put a bridge here. Fall down, get this one. Get this one right here. Get this other one over here. Climb up. But then this is where my problem is, because I have two teleporters and I can't teleport there. So maybe I have to hit him right here to get on top of him and then teleport up. I forget, can I get on top of him? I should be able to, right? I should be able to. But then the problem is this right here. Let's try it. Let's just try it. Why not? Why not? It's worth a shot. Alright, run, Tokitori, run! Right, let's see what happens. See if my theory is correct. Because Tokitori's packing now. Alright, so there he goes, right there. Just where I wanted him. Okay. Yep, there we go. Can I get on top of him? I can! And get on top of him. Alright, so there's that. But then I think this is too thick. Like, I don't think I can get up there. You know? And I can't get over here. Nope, I don't have... Oh, you know what? I need another bridge. I need another bridge. Which bridge did I use initially? Oh, the one that I fall on. Oh, that's right. Okay, so here's the problem, right? Because I start off right here, I have to put a bridge here. And if I don't put a bridge here, he's gonna fall there, and then I gotta turn him into ice. And that kind of defeats the purpose. Actually, no, it doesn't. No, it doesn't, because if I can let him fall in here, then I can turn him into ice and replace this with a bridge instead. But I'm gonna need another bridge to get this one here. That's the thing. I need three bridges, and I think I only get two, or three. I think I get three bridges. Yeah, I think I only get three bridges. Let's restart. This last one is a doozy. This one is a doozy. Wait, can I do that? Yes, I can. Oh, we're good. We did it. We did it, y'all. I was overthinking this. I thought I had to, like, actually be directly below it to get up there. All right, let's get to number six. We're just flying and coasting through. I don't know what was up with level three, man. That one was just complete garbage. Oh, this one looks interesante. This one's gonna be a wallop. All right, now there's two of them. Ooh, they're going in opposite directions. Of course they are. Well, you know me. Ah, no, you don't know me. You don't know me. Let's rewind a little bit. Okay. Let's get back to it. Oh, I was too close to the edge. Oh, gosh. Okay. Tokitori. Don't be so close to the edge. You know what? I don't want these guys moving too much, so let's go ahead and get this egg. And let's go ahead and get... climb up a little bit. Let's figure this out. And let this little creature go. Don't get the egg. Don't get the egg. Don't get the egg. Uh-oh. I messed up. You seen that? I just locked myself. Okay. Ah, come on, Doki, be smart. Yeah, let's just start here. All right, so let's watch this. Doom, doom. Mm-hmm. We can do this. We for sure can do this. Have to time it right. we have to time it right, because these two right here be matching up. Down. Come on. Ah, I messed this up. Doki, get the egg. Go over here. Shoot him. Got him. Get the other one. Got him. Then this part. This part right here. Down to just the one creature. Got him. Okay. Alright, so we got three critter cubes, alright, stacked up. We just need one more so we can get that one and then teleport up to that one. But first, this one right here. Wait, we may not even have to teleport to tell you the truth. Hang on a second. Hang on. Oh, are you serious? Yes, I am serious. Okay. Let's focus on this. Okay, we got it. All right. We figured it out, y'all. We figured this out. Took a little bit of patience, but we got it. We definitely got it. Oh, too fast. All right, right there. We got this. Yep. Perfect. All right. Let's go earn our egg. Let's go get our last couple eggs, y'all. We did it. We definitely... where are you... Doki, come on. Come on, Doki. Like, be smart about this, man. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about right there. Go earn your prize. Go collect. Do what you gotta do, because you and I... No, just me. I'm a champion. We figured this out. Level 6 out of the way. No time wasted. Let's get to level 7. Let's get level 7 out of the way. Oh gosh, this looks lame. Are they sleeping? They look like they're sleeping. Yeah, they look like they're sleeping, alright. Alright. Oh, here's an egg. That seems obvious, though. Seems a little bit too obvious. Oh, I got a gun. Yeah. All right, how many eggs? Just two? Oh, you know this is going to be difficult. Let's just see what they do. Are they going to come towards me? Let's just start using stuff. They both just landed right there. Oh, of course you would put that right there. Yep, they would. All right, I can tell you right now, that's not how we do this. Let's restart. All right. Come on, Doki. There you go. Get up here. All right. Get up here. Ooh. Ooh. What are we doing, Doki? Doki, what are we doing? What are we doing? So they're both stacking up right here. Oof. Ah, Doki Doki. Yep. Come on, 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 come on. Oh my gosh. Rewind. I know this is what we have to do. Dude, come on. I'm teleporting here. Dude, calm the heck on, man. Come on. Oh my gosh, I know I'm supposed to do this. I know I am. I know I'm supposed to, because they're supposed to come down. They are most absolutely supposed to fall down. Come on, man. This is the way. This is the way. He's not even, like, getting close to me like that. I'm hitting him. I know this is what I'm gonna do. I know this is what I have to do. He's not even that close to me, so like he's not. How is he getting to me so quick? And then this freaking thing. It won't let me do more than one. I guess that works, right? No? No, I don't think that's gonna work. Let me rewind. I'm not gonna hit the first one. I'm gonna try the second one. Oh, yes, it would. Why the heck did you mess me up the first time? All right. Get up here. So I was partially right. Partially right. I didn't have to teleport. But we got it. So now we shouldn't get... Yeah, we're good. All right, go claim your prize. Wait. Oh, dude. Oh, come on with this. Come on with this. Man. Jeez, man. Jeez. I tell you, this game is constantly throwing curveballs, man. I can't get this egg. There's no way I can get this egg. I'm not gonna be able to get this egg. I only get one shot to freeze this guy to climb up. Oh, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. I have to get the last one and turn him into ice. Oh, Ducky, come on, yo. You're making this harder than it needs to be. Oh! Oh, I pressed the wrong one, y'all. I almost had it. I pressed the wrong button. But we will not fail. Oh, gosh! We're not gonna fail. Oh, you gotta love how this thing rewinds you even further back. Gosh! God, we're almost there. We're figuring this out. It's supposed to be hard. If it was easy, anybody can do it. But we're not... We're not anybody. We are the Warriorines and Warriorinas. We got this. Get up there, Ducky. You gonna do what I tell you to do. Ah, Ducky! Ducky. Rewind. We're gonna get it. I don't know why this one's becoming a little bit more difficult for me to do. Yep. Come down. Go up. Come down. Face this way. Damn it, Ducky! You're messing me up here, Ducky, because he faces like the direction that I don't want him to face. And the direction that I want him to face, he doesn't face. It's stupid. Let's try it again. Oh my gosh. Calm down. Go up. Down. I pressed it, y'all. I swear I pressed it. I swear I pressed it. Down. Go up. Come down. Got him. We got this. We're good. Man, that was frustrating. Woo, that was just, wow. That was a doozy. This one was challenging for sure. All right, go get your stupid egg. Stupid yellow bird. We got it, y'all. We did it. We did that, y'all. We for sure did that. Why are we here? Why are you taking me over here? We're not done with the hearts. I mean, are we? Oh, wow. We didn't finish that. Oh, there's only 7. Oh, there's not 12. Okay. What about our bonuses? We don't get no bonus? That's okay. Y'all, that was a really challenging game. For sure. These levels in hard mode were absolutely difficult. But we did it. We got through it. We persevered. And we didn't use a wild card this time like we did in the first batch. So this was Tokidori. I hope you liked this video. Give that bad boy a thumbs up. Don't forget, subscribe if you're not. Leave a comment below. Let me know what you think about this game. Every Sunday I'm dropping the latest and greatest of Tokidori until we finish it or get bored and move on. Alright, don't forget to share this video as well, and I'll holler at y'all next time. Warriorines, Warriorinas. Dos.